Even with all the great treatments that are available for diabetes and diabetic retinopathy, and even with all the efforts of our retina specialists in treating diabetic retinopathy, there are some people that still go on and lose vision from diabetic retinopathy. And if your vision drops below the level of 20/40, you are actually considered to have low vision. And low vision can be problematic for the individual. They may have trouble reading, they may have trouble driving their car now, ambulating through something as simple as an airport for the rest of us, which is pretty easy, but maybe a lot of trouble for somebody who already has blurry, distorted vision. A low vision exam is a problem-focused type of an examination. It's looking at visual function only. All the medical aspects of the examination have already been done by the ophthalmologist or the optometrist. Now we're focusing in on visual function. So it is a fairly long procedure. It's a long exam where we're asking our patients what their visual goals are. Is it to be able to read again? Is it to be able to drive their car again? And then knowing what their goals are, we perform an examination that involves a very careful refraction to get their best level of visual acuity, and then try different visual aids that can help maximize their vision. And it must be very clear that a low vision exam is designed to maximize the vision that remains. It will unfortunately not restore the vision that you've lost. There are many devices available to maximize visual acuity and near vision. There are high magnification reading glasses, there are handheld illuminated magnifiers, and then there are more sophisticated electronic devices that are available now. And we have an example of one of those right here. This is called a SmartLux electronic magnifier. It is used for reading. It can give us different levels of magnification just by a touch of the switch here, increasing the power. You can change background colors. Some people find that they read better with black background and white print. Some people like the yellow with black. It all has to do with contrast, black with yellow, and then back to white background with black. So there are a lot of options there for patients to choose to give them the best vision and the most comfortable vision to read. It's portable, so you can bring this to a store with you. You could bring it to the library. If you were going to the library, you can take it anywhere you want to go.